and this look is an Indian festival, or maybe you can say that it's a party wear look. So if you want to see like how I've created this look, and if you like my video, please watch it till the end. And now, without wasting any time, let's get started. So now I'll take this Nykaa Argan pressed oil and apply to all over my face, and I'll rub it gently. Make sure you keep it for 5 minutes, and then I'll take this L'Oreal foundation in the shade 2R2C and apply it with a beauty blender. Make sure that you apply it evenly. If you want another coat, you can take it, but for my skin I'll take only one coat because it's a nice bendable foundation. Make sure to apply it all over your neck and blend it nicely. Then I'll take this L'Oreal True Match concealer and I'll apply it over to my eyes, underneath my eyes, brows, and to my other highlight points. And then I'll again blend it with the beauty blender, and I'll not blend the upper portion. I'll do it after I've done my eyebrows. So I'll blend it nicely, then I'll do my eyebrow with this Maybelline eyebrow pencil in the shade brown. I'll first gently comb my eyebrows in the shape, and then I'll do it with this pencil. I'll give it a nice shape, and then I'll blend the other part of the concealer, which is above my eyebrows, very gently, so you'll get a defined shape. Now I'll take this Makeup Revolution eyeshadow palette in volume 1. I'll take this blue shade and then I'll apply it over my crease. Make sure that you rub it very gently. Then I'll take this black eyeshadow, mix it with the blue, and then I'll apply it over my crease and some above my crease, so that to get that defined look. I'll take this small brush and apply it to the inner corner of my eyes, and to give it a shape, the black and blue. And then I'll apply the concealer, because today we are going to do the half cut crease eye look. So I'll take this brush and I'll apply the concealer gently over to my eyes, and then I'll take again a flat brush and take this Makeup Revolution chill palette, and I'll take the shade silver and apply it over to my crease. And then again I'll take a fluffy brush after I've done with the silver shadow. I'll take this fluffy brush and I'll take this blue and black eyeshadow, and then I'll blend it nicely to give it a proper blendable look. I'll again take this pointed brush and apply it with the inner corner, and then I'll both the eyes are done. Now I'll take this brush and take the very lighter shade from the palette, and I'll apply it to my brow bones and some to the inner corner of my eyes to get that glowing effect. It's done. And now I'll take the same Revolution palette and take the same blue color, which I've already done to my upper eyes, and then I'll put it in the lower lash lines. This is done. Now I'll take this Colossal liner from Maybelline and I'll do a little wing. I'll keep it thin, and I'm not doing it very thick. And it's done for both the eyes. Now I'll take this Wet n Wild kajal in the shade brown, apply to the lower lash line of my eyes, and it's complete. Now I'll take the mascara from L'Oreal, which is the False Superstar mascara, and it's like, it's just appear like falsies, because today I'm not using falsies, so it's very nice mascara. Now I'll take this Makeup Revolution bronzer highlighter palette. I'll take this bronzer and apply it to my face. I'm not doing contouring, it's a bronzer, so apply it very little to my nose, to my cheeks, and then take this fan brush and apply the highlighter to my cheekbones to give that glowing effect, and some over to my nose, and it's done. Now for my lips, I've already moisturized my lips, and I'll take this Wet n Wild lip liner in the shade Plumberry, and I'll take this Wet n Wild Mega Lash lipstick, and I'll put it my lips because it's complementing my look. and it's done. So my for hair, I have kept my hair very simple. I've just parted in the middle and I just comb it. And then for my Indian look, I'll take this bindi. I'll put a little bindi and some jewelry. There are some jhumkas, which is going with my attire. And then to complete this look, a little bit of sindoor. And it's done. Is complete. So you see that I'm ready. I have kept my hairstyle very simple, and if you want to see some other look in hairstyle, you can DM me and please mention the comments below. And please guys, like and subscribe my channel. And of course, if you like the video, please don't forget to mention the comments. And that's it. I just love you all. Stay safe. Bye.